lunch because you get to eat and you don't have to go in class to hear all the boring stuff the teacher says.
Dismissal.
What do parents think is the most important subject in school?
The most important subject.
The most important subject? Every subject is important.
There's not one that they think more importantly?
Well, maybe Chinese and English. Chinese, English, and math.
What about Chinese, English, and math and science?
Science, not that. It's Chinese, English, and math.
Okay.
Because there are three subjects.
My parents think that Chinese, English, and math are the most important subjects. Because in those subjects, you learn the basics in which you can build on other skills, on other languages. For example, in English, you can build on Latin, other foreign languages, like French.
Okay, great.
What do you think is the most important subject in
school? Why is that?
Because math, you have to use it every day. You have to use it every day for the rest of your life.
You don't think Chinese or English is important?
Well, they're also important, but math is number one.
Oh, I guess you're good in math.
Alright.
You're okay?
As a grade 8 student, what do you think is the most important subject?
All kind of important, some less important than others.
English and Chinese.
Why is that?
Because in college, you have those tests where you, and most of them are in English, and they test your language. So, yeah.
Okay.
Overall, English maybe the most. No, math. Because for other subjects, you can. By yourself, but for math, it teaches you logic, and you're basically using it in everyday life. So.
Sounds good. You must have had some good math teachers at this school, yeah?
Yeah.
Really good one in grade 7.
Not Mr.
John. Very good.
Drama.
And why is that?
It's because that we had a lot of fun doing still image and making funny facial expressions.
Okay.
English.
What do your parents want you to stop doing at home?
I want to stop faffing around and get on with my homework so I can rest and I won't get grumpy.
What do you do instead?
Well, sometimes I just like to lounge about after I get home.
What do your parents want you to stop doing at home?
Spend less time.
I think that if they can best help me by supporting me in what I want to do.
What do you want to do?
Well, I wanna be a student leader, and I wanna help Waterhouse, and I wanna be an Olympian swimmer.
Anything else you wanna do?
I wanna be heard.
You wanna be heard by who?
Just I don't know.
Your parents?
People.
People?
I wanna make Waterhouse better than it already is.
My parents can best support me by just helping me do whatever I want to dream of, whatever I dream of doing. So if I have a goal, they can best support me by just helping me achieve it, no matter what it is, because I know if they help me, even if they don't, then I can do it if I want to.
What do your parents want you to be when you grow up?
My answer is a long one. My parents expect a lot of me. They expect me to be smart, influential, get into a good school, play the piano well, do enough sports, be healthy, be good, find a good job, do swimming a lot, and lots more of us.
You think that's too much, or is that enough?
I don't know.
I think anything as long as I'm happy.